All right, we're leading now. We're gonna turn it up to 11 on them and see if they can keep up. Once you get to the trail, I don't really mess with the roads. It's a good way to die. Not only because the speeds are high, but there's more collision potential at high speed. On my part. Whoa, I turned it up to 11. That's enough for me today. That was all for the Vega. All right, Neil, you can go ahead of me. I was like jumping up. It was nuts. All right, we can go. I won't pass anymore. That's my favorite section of the whole trail. I'll stay in the back. Austin, do you want to go middle or back? Neil's going to try to go first. All right. I'll go middle. I'll get some footy of you. Woo, good start. My knee. Fuck. Oh my god, it hurts so bad. Fuck, dude. Oh my god. Dude, oh my god. I can't even move it. Oh, that hurts so bad. God damn it, that hurts so bad. Fuck. Dude, it wasn't your fault, but a giant rock came up and hit me in the kneecap, and my knee pad was out of the way. That was like the most painful shit ever.
You wore a knee
pad? I'm wearing a knee pad, but it like slides down because it's a crappy one. And Neil kicked up this big rock and it hit me right in the knee.
I did it on purpose.
Yeah, okay, I needed to like take a second to assess, and it seems like it's fine, it just hurts.
Yeah, just dang it. Come on.
You're right, shit. Alright. Sorry for the detour.